It is expected that Tina Turner's husband, Erwin Bach, will inherit a sizable portion of her estate. Tina's net worth is estimated to be almost $250 million. Tina's daughter-in-law Afida said Tina's wealth was likely to be split. She said, as she married in Switzerland, "I think around 47% will go to the spouse and the rest to the children." Afida Turner was married to Tina Turner's son Ronnie in 2007 until his death in 2022. Her first biological son Raymond, Craig, also died by suicide in July 2018. Tina sold her image and music rights to BMG 2 years before her death in a deal thought to have been worth $50 million. And her Swiss mansion is valued at $76 million. Tina had two adopted children that might inherit a portion of her estate. Ike Jr. and Michael Turner were the sons of Ike Turner. It's unknown if they'll inherit a part of her estate as she didn't have much to do with them after leaving the United States. However, there may be no inheritance drama or fight expected over Tina Turner's $250 million estate. As Tina Turner began tying up all loose ends years ago to avoid any such family infighting over her fortune, developing a final draft in 2021. While it is also not certain what is included in Turner's estate, she and Bach owned three lavish residences. The first is a mansion in Nice, France. The second was purchased in 2021 in Switzerland with a value at $76 million. And also in Switzerland, they recently splurged on a sprawling $116 million weekend retreat estate in Staifa, which overlooks Lake Zurich, in September 2021. But for Erwin Bach, all the money in the world cannot replace the one true love of his life. But instead has to adopt to a new life without his soulmate.